Okay, ha. Just move his hand very slowly